vast new megacities, bigger than London or New York, are shooting up all over the country at a rate of 20 a year. But there are disturbing signs that the bubble is about to burst. Take a visit to some of these megacities and you'll find them bizarrely empty. Brand new, shiny ghost towns.
Have you ever wondered what it might be like if you were the last person on Earth? Well, I'd imagine that it would be something like this. And I've got to tell you, it is a very strange and eerie feeling. Everything is here, an entire city. All the buildings, the roads, schools, hospitals, you name it. Everything that is, except the people. And looking around, there is not a soul to be seen.
It's 8:30 in the morning in Shenfu. In any other city in the world, that would be peak hour. Not here. The old saying is, build it and they will come. Well, they certainly haven't come yet.
You can't say just because you build it, it will work. You have to have enough demand first.
There's something quite spooky about walking around here. It's a weekend, it's the middle of the day, it's not raining, there are hundreds of apartments and yet the streets are virtually deserted. The only sounds, the rustle of the wind and the birds. It's almost as if some terrible accident has cleared all the people out.
Hey, miss? Miss, over here! Look, I wonder if you could do me a favor. It's the craziest thing, but I've looked and I haven't seen anybody around. Maybe they're all asleep or something, but... Well, literally, there hasn't been a soul.
One of the strangest real estate stories you may ever see. Entire cities designed to look like Paris, Venice, London, even Jackson Hole, Wyoming. So why doesn't anybody want to live there?
The Chinese don't have to go to Paris anymore. It's come to them. This is the district of Tianjucheng.
Welcome to Tiandaoshen, China's fake Paris playground just south of Shanghai.
Replica Paris leaves a little bit to be desired. A little bit, specifically meaning humans.
And no, you're not in England. You're in Thames Town, a development near Shanghai built like an English village.
So we're in China. It's obviously a little bit surreal because it looks a lot like England. Why is that?
All over China, copycat European cities from mock London to faux Venice. Sprouting up by the hundreds. This is the Thames Town, as in the River Thames of London.
I don't know this place before.
Do you like it?
Yeah.
It's like Paris, it was supposed to be a busy town, filled with residents, but they never came.
Where is everybody?
Arby's.
The assumption is if you build it, they'll come. But no one's coming.
This is what Ordos looked like 2 years ago, a city of the future in the middle of nowhere. And a symbol of what drives economic growth in the country, infrastructure. But for whom? Because to our confusion, no one lived in Ordos.
There's nobody here!
The thing that makes me feel the most down is the feeling that I'm living in a ghost town.
I thought this. There aren't that many people around. Yeah. You know, you look at it, there aren't that many people.
Yeah. This city also has a nickname called Ghost City.
Ghost cities. Look at these brand new towers with no residents, desolate condos and vacant subdivisions uninhabited for miles and miles and miles.
Dump, 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 dump